Happy holidays, everyone, and thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum. We missed the rain that fell over much of the Carolinas down to our south and parts of Georgia on Christmas Day. The clouds are starting to thin out pretty rapidly, leaving us with plenty of bright sunshine over the area today. Temperatures getting milder as the day wears on, but another area of low pressure starting to take shape along the Gulf Coast will begin to track inland, and this will bring us much better rain chances once we head into very late tonight and especially for the first half of tomorrow. Today, though, lots of folks hitting the stores again, doing some returns or getting some great deals. They finish up their holiday shopping. 47 to 53, the range in temperature. No weather-related issues to keep you indoors today, except it might be a little cool in the early going. We'll thicken the clouds late in the evening, bring some better rain chances in by daybreak tomorrow. 34 to 37, the range in our numbers. Best rain chances will be in the mountains. A slight chance for a passing shower in the Piedmont Triad by daybreak tomorrow. And we'll continue that with rain likely on Tuesday, really beefing up those chances once the sun comes up, and then tapering off during the afternoon. Perhaps some mountain snow as cold air wraps around our storm system. That will continue into Tuesday night and end sometime early Wednesday with more seasonable highs. Temperatures don't take a big hit once this storm goes by. We'll see highs in the lower 50s, get a little warmer as we get closer to New Year's. New Year's Eve, 57. New Year's Eve evening, temperatures will be in the 40s, a low of 37 for New Year's Day. We'll be ringing the new year with 55 degrees.